is obeying orders, DC King. This case was closed.
And it's now been thrown wide open. There is more to this story than a suspected suicide. A third party had to be involved.
If I can't trust you on the field, I have no choice but to confine you to desk duty.
Trust works both ways, sir. We're on the same team. We have the same goal. I don't see why I should be punished for following a scent that led to a big breakthrough whilst others are getting praised for keeping their mouths shut.
I'm warning you. One more word and you're on probation. If you think I'm tough, wait till you feel the wrath from the powers above. They'll pick you apart piece by piece. No questions will go unanswered.
I think the real question here is why didn't the officer in command follow this investigation through to the end?
Leave me alone. I'm not in the mood for whatever you're selling. I already told you, Mum. I'm fine. You don't need to check on me every day.
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right. Believing for so long. I'm all out.
You're not my mum.
Oh, I think this is for you.
Right, yes. Must be my new engine thing for my really cool motorbike. You know how it is.
When I went inside, her mama told her I was dead. Wishing away I was.
Look, Mr. Cady, I realize that you suffered. I mean, I understand your problem, but I mean, why me? I was your lawyer. I defended you. Hell, why not badger the DA or the judge?
Badger?
Yeah, well, why not then?
Badger.
Why not then?
Best I remember, they were doing right by their jobs.
Oh, and I didn't do my job. Is that right? Look, I pleaded you out to a lesser included offense. You could have got a murder instead of battery.
I've been out for parole 7 years.
Murder is a capital offense. I mean, you could have gotten life, you could have done death. You could be sitting on death row right now.